In the Dacian Wars, a mighty centurion led his squad against an ambush of 1,000 soldiers. With victory assured, he was betrayed by one of his troops. He was framed as a traitor and a saboteur, and sentenced to death in the arena. This is his legend.